And we're back with another episode of Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. So for the next few episodes, there will be no commentary because it got corrupted. Fun, eh?
Things. Everything all right? Let's get them.
Right.
Thank you. My name is Aqua. I train under Master Ericus.
And I'm Mickey. I used to be Yen Sid's apprentice. I came back to him for some more training.
I sense light within this girl. You think that's why they attacked her?
Yep. I think you might be absolutely right. If you ask me, she must be somebody pretty extraordinary.
Yes, I'm quite certain she's someone we're supposed to protect.
Let's join forces! Oh no, not now! I'll be okay! See you real soon!
Here!
Are these for me?
I picked you some flowers. Thank you for saving me.
Oh, they're lovely. You're so sweet.
My name's Kairi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm Aqua. Kairi, about that light...
Kairi!
Oh, Grandma!
Wait, Kyrie, just a minute. I just cast a magic spell on you. One day, when you're in trouble, the light within you will lead you to the light of another. Someone to keep you safe.
Thanks!
There you are. It's time to go.
Okay. Oh. Bye. Hey, Grandma?
Hmm? What is it?
Could you tell me that story?
Again, dear?
Please.
Very well, then. Long ago, people lived in peace, bathed in the warmth of light. Everyone loved the light. Then, people began to fight over it. They wanted to keep it for themselves, and darkness was born in their hearts. The darkness spread, swallowing the light in many people's hearts. It covered everything, and the world disappeared. But small fragments of light survived. In the hearts of children. With these fragments of light, children rebuilt the lost world. It's the world we live in now. But the true light sleeps deep within the darkness. That's why the worlds are still scattered, divided from each other. But someday, a door to the innermost darkness will open. And the true light will return. So listen, child. Even in the deepest darkness, there will always be a light to guide you. Believe in the light, and the darkness will never defeat you. Your heart will shine with its power and push the darkness away.
Something tells me I didn't run into her by accident. Unversed, it never ends. Over there!
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh yeah, I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. We'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua?
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Terra, please, listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave this episode here and hope to see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.